Hi guys, it's Milos the Comic Guy. So, recently I've been reading again Sin City, and I came up with an idea. Why wouldn't I draw something gothic in a noir style? So today guys, I'm going to draw Vampire Hunter D in a noir Sin City style. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram for more content. Thanks, guys!